Is there anybody called Len in the audience? No? I think I've got one of his wipes here. He said Len's wife.
One of his wipes.
I've been very tired this week because my wife had a bunion operation about a week ago, and the doctor said that she had to stay flat on her back for a week with a leg in the air. So I've been doing everything. So I'm exhausted. Walking the dog, cooking, washing the dishes. You don't realise how much a woman can do till she's on her back. And anyway. Okay, so today we've got what is a collective noun for a group of people who play the ukulele?
Wonderful.
And a collective noun for bishops is a convocation, isn't it? Larks, it's an exaltation. And I thought, because these people come from Pevensey, Pevensey is a sink port, isn't it? And sinked is an Italian spelling, and you pronounce it cinque. So I thought the collective noun would be a cinque port, if you can hear this. What about that? Okay, so they're going to do the first half. It's going to be great. It's going to be fantastic. And then, if you leave at halftime, which I know you probably will, because there's a load of old rubbish coming on in the second half, those of you that do leave, please don't forget donations bucket, which is in brilliant yellow today. We rely on your donations to keep going, as you know, so please be generous, and please give a big hand to the Pevensey Ukulele Group.
Ladies and gentlemen, lads and lasses, just before we start, I'd like to introduce you to our oldest player, young Elf, that is sitting down there. He's 95. And he's just been given the French Legion of Honour medal for his services to the French during the last war. We're going to start now with all the songs that we do, you know. So please join in the chorus. The louder you sound, or the louder you sing, the better we sound, okay? Here we go then, after four. One, two, three, four.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song.
Across the river.
three.